Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to enable Find My Device on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. With this turned on, you can locate your PC or laptop by logging into your Microsoft account. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To turn on Find My Device in Windows 11, first head to the main settings page. You can get there a number of ways, but we'll be searching for it in the search bar. In the settings, click on Privacy and Security from the list on the left, and then click on Find My Device. All you need to do now is turn on the toggle switch next to Find My Device, then you should be able to test that it has worked by logging into your Microsoft account in a browser via the account.microsoft.com link. On that page, you should see your PC, and if you click on it, you should then have the option called Find My Device on that page. You might need to restart your PC for the change to take place. And so that is how to enable Find My Device on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.